Yes. Actually, do you know what? I was hoping you were going to bring a big guy, but you've done the smart thing, which is get all the rerolls. So this is going to be an excellent fucking game, Joe. It's either way, what happens. But good luck, my friend. Good luck, dude. God, what the fuck was that? Yeah, so, I mean, I don't know. God. good luck, whatever, man. Love that cinematic, am I? Won't do that. Good. Yeah, it's a wonderful time to be alive, Joe. Alright. I needed that guy to fall down, goddammit. Alright then. Fuck you, Joe. Fuck you. Why you gotta be like that, Joe? Huh? Why you gotta be like that? That is not very nice. Yeah? That stunned him. That is a very rude thing to do to another person, Joe. Joe, calm down, man. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Cause you keep punching my guys in the fucking face. Oh, sweet. Well, not that sweet, but... Fucking out, John, freaking out, man. Really freaking out here, dude. Yeah. I appreciate that. No, I really appreciate that, man. Thanks for that. I really appreciate those guys just being who they are. You know what I mean? Being honest to themselves and being like, you know what? I'm the sort of guy that doesn't want to get up this turn. Oh, come on, Joe. Come on, Joe. Don't be like that, man. Oh, Joe, come on, man. Just do the both down one. Do the both down one, Joe. Oh, both down one. Fucking Jesus, Joe! Sweet. Sorry, Joe. Sorry, I shouldn't celebrate. Good. That's really... He was a good fucking player, too, until... well, how bad is he? Oh, he just loses one armor value. That fucking show. I'm sorry, man. That's fucking... That sucks balls. I have another? Oh no, he stood up. Well. Well, what are you doing with him? What are you doing with chill out, man? Be calm, Joey. Fucking hell. Stop hitting my fucking guys in the face. It's mean. Oh my god. Right then, let's stand all these guys back up again. Hey, remember that guy that just punched you in the face? Yeah, you go and stand next to him again, please, because that would be really fucking sweet. Fuckity fuck 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 fuck. Fuckity fuck. Fuckity fuck. Yeah, that is that. You're right. That is something to be quite happy about. But, better things. Yes, like that is a way better thing. Sweet. No way. Oh wow, Joe, that is really unlucky, dude. It isn't over yet, Joe. Not over yet. What's going on? Oh no. Oh sweet. Good. Joe, I just want you to stop putting players on one side so I can run past and go and score the goal. Do you know what I mean, Joe? Because that's... Oh, Joe, you piece of shit! Oh, that's so bad. That's really bad. That's really, really bad. That's good. Good. Wait. I have to do that. Oh shit. That guy needs to stand up. He gets a one tackle. That's the play, right.
I am going to keep on moving the ball backwards and forwards until I injure enough of your players that I can actually get through. That's the new plan.
Yeah, that's, how many players do you have in your thing? Just, okay, cool. Yeah, sweet. Oh, Jesus. A fart, Joe, but I can't risk it, man. It's dangerous times. Oh, go on, man. Okay, time to get crazy.
Are you fucking dick? Oh, it's a handoff outside of tackle zones.
Got to that point, you know, when you're like, your adrenaline's been pumping that long that you kind of have this weird, like, where your heart doesn't really know what speed to go at anymore, because it's like, well, we can't do this for an hour, dude. Yeah.
Oh, come on, that was the it was the last bit to my perfect fucking plan, Joe. That was the easy bit. Hi, Joe. You're going to be working uphill now because of that having the Spurs, but then again, you might be able to change on the mine pretty quick. My hobgoblins are basically ball carriers and guys I can... What the fuck? Ah, balls! That's not the fucking plan. I thought I had one guy to deal with, not two. Ah, oh, let's be the house to dodge and shit. He's got agility too, dude. This guy is... This is not... You know what I mean? Like, that's not what he's famous for, is dodging our tackle zones. Oh! Okay.
Oh! I'm hitting my dudes! Ooh.
There is only one thing that matters in this turn, so shall we just do that one thing, Joe? Yeah, I'll stand these guys up for just to, you know, what's the word? To keep appearances. Yeah, prosperity. That's the word. Okay, yeah, fuck it. There's no point in doing that. It just doesn't work. So I need to blitz. Hit him that way. No.
Oh, it burns!
Oh, it's so cruel, Joe. That took so long. Well, obviously, it took fucking 8 turns to happen. Oh, I wanted that so badly, Joe. No, they're done, man. They're done. They're done till next game. Yeah. It sucks to be you, Joe. It really does, but... Why don't you just let me score, right? Why don't you just let me score and let me win, and then I'll be really nice to you for the rest of the game. Alright? No, I can't do that, Joe. That's out of my realms of possibility. I would do that for you if I could, Joe. I promise. I would do that for you, but... But I think it would have to be like a goal per player or something like that. I don't know how it'd work, but. Oh, sweet. What? That is not part of the plan! Not part of the plan at all! Well, that is. That has completely fucking flummoxed me, Joe. I don't know what to do. Yeah, kid. Yeah, let's be the bashiest. Be the bashiest team ever.
Wow, that was that was even better. Yeah. He's not in a good way, Joe. He's... Moosey!
I'm looking at your team names, actually. Who's on the ball at the moment? Saddam Hussein's got the ball at the moment, so... reliable, safe pair of hands. Looked after Iraq for, 30 years or whatever. He knows what he's doing. I should actually see how many of my players are actually still alive. I think a lot of them are dead, actually. Like, you know... Like, Richard Nixon. Oh, Richard Nixon was the one that was tricky dicky. He was the player that was going to fucking score that goal, Joe. God damn it. No, he didn't. I'm not a crook. Poor Richard Nixon. No, Joe. Stop that.
Be that guy. Yeah, yes. Always a good strategy. This turn, I shall be mostly standing players up. Mostly. What are you doing with him? What are you doing, man? Sweet. Aww, why you gotta be that reroll guy, man? Why you gotta be like that? Aww. See, that completely fucks my plans, Joe. That completely fucks them. Joe, honestly, we're mates, right? Like, I think we're friends, right? And you gotta be all that, like, stopping me from scoring and shit. And, you know, I like you, Joe, but if you... A man has limits. I'm not Batman. Sweet. Oh, come on! Oh, why did I do that? That was like not good. Yeah, totally. Yes, it is. Honestly, Joe, like, everything I'm doing right now is to try and make your life less comfortable. I just want to, like, just let you know that, yeah. It's, like, I'm really trying hard to do that. That's all I got. More money, more problems, you know what I'm saying, Joe? Oh shit. What are you doing with them, Joe? What are you doing with those two guys there, Joe? Oh, sweet! Okay. I'm bringing this, Dave. That'll do. Don't do something dumb now, Dave. Don't you dare do something retarded, because you'll get the feeling that you're prepping to do something retarded, Dave. So, just chill out, pal. I don't know if that's going to really work. You know, there's a lot to think about here, man, you know. One dice? No, that's a bit shit. That might be a mistake. That's good. Okay, Joe.
I really want my dog center to score, by the way, so I'm trying.
Yep. Oh, they just want to be friends with you, man. All you do is punch them in the face. Oh, you fucking prick. God damn it. This is not good. Oh, come on! Fuck! It's a free plus! I can. I really can. Come on. Yes. Yeah. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Fuck Blood Bowl. Oh. How is my goblin down? Wait. Yeah. Oh, it's turn 16. I can't score again.
Just for the lols. I was going to try a really ridiculous pass for one of the other players. Oh, did you record this, by the way, Joe? Ah, it's a nice one. Oh. Gonna injure one of my guys with the final move of the game. Like, no! I don't have an apothecary either. So that's a bit, you know. Well played, Joe! Right, who is your star player there, Joe? Tony Barr? Oh, is that as in... Oh, Genghis Khan! Way to go, Genghis. Yeah, fuck. Now what do I do, Joe? What do you reckon? Should I go for the... extra dwarf blocker or apothecary? It's a dangerous game to play. Yeah, that's why that was like the dwarf blockers and that just could literally held up so many players and it was fucking brutal, do you know what I mean? Like let's save.